Good morning, guys. Today I've got a free garage and driveway because my dad's off racing. So I'm going to be doing like a couple of little bits to my car because I'm a little bit bored and still waiting on my wheels. I'm just going to do a aerial switch because I've got like a 9-foot aerial on it and I kind of want the radio, but kind of don't want the aerial up. So I'm going to install that. And then I bought some silver stripes to attempt to make my rear lights white out because I'm going for like the kind of JDM look of things, so we'll see how we go. Welcome to the world's most filthiest Jaguar. Winter vibes. God, I hate this country. Yeah, so basically I've got to take this off here and take this off, and then the loom's underneath here. And then I can splice into the aerial cable with Scott clips, focus, or maybe one of these. Why is it not focusing? I got a dog out here now because he won't shut up. Basically, something to do with this one here, I think. I'll take the 7th pin down out of it.
I don't know, I'm just gonna watch the YouTube video and go for it.
Are there any staples in here? Look at that, that's proper Jaguar workmanship there. Right, well, I got the plug out and got to number 7, that one there. Oh my god, this camera really needs to focus. Yeah, so I just gotta cut away some of this horrible tape shit, splice into that, put a switch in there somewhere, right there I think,
and then it'll be job done, and then I can move on to cleaning it.
So you know when you're like knee deep in work and then you just go, ah, I can do this and this. So I've just changed the location of my V2 management because it was attached to this in there, but that was underneath the armrest, so it was a pain in the ass to get to. So yeah, basically I've just changed that and now I'm going to install it all again, put it all away, tuck the switch in for the aerial, and then Bob's your uncle. Cleaning the car, probably not going to do anything more now. I was going to do the silver tail lights, but I can't be asked. And my dad's coming home soon, so I'm going to have to move all the cars around and get the trailer in, and then that's going to be a faff. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next vlog. Hopefully, the next one will be putting the wheels on the Jag. That will be something to watch. See you in the next vlog. Bye.